breaking. First, we're following some breaking news for you tonight in Brantford, where an Amtrak train has been stopped for hours because of a mechanical issue. Several other Amtrak and commuter trains in the area have been delays because of this. The train was traveling from Washington to Boston when officials stopped the train because of an air compressor issue. Another train is on its way to tow the train out of the way. We have a link on our News 8 app where you can check the status of the train and others that may be affected.